Okay, today I'm gonna show you how to do a spider web. Before we do the spider web, we have to decide, two things on the side that we're gonna attach the web to. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just draw using a kind of a creepy little thing here. Okay, let me see if I can zoom in. I'm gonna go ahead and okay, have this. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna shoot. Let me turn this shit. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna shoot a wire. A web line from here, a web line from here. Now, from here, to make it easier, just go from the center. And just go ahead and okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to do the Spider-Man style, and we're just going to start here and doing a little spiral from line to line, and we're going to have them kind of far apart. We're not going to put them that close together, so here we go. Thing is, I'm going to start with one row and I'm going to follow this line, these rays that come out, and I'm going to follow these little loops. Watch closely. Okay, I'm gonna do it again. Let me zoom in on one area here. Okay, next step is we're going to use a pencil, and I'm going to throw a little value on there, and I'm going to show you one little row, and then I'm going to go ahead and fast forward it, okay? So let me try to start with, let's see, let's start with this little row here. So what you want to do is just fill that little corner up. Okay, fill the little corner up and then bring out some value. Okay. Fill that little corner up. Now, as it gets more towards the outside, that little corner is going to be a little bigger. So you can bring it out a little bit more. So we go here. Okay, here we go. And let me go ahead and bring it out a little bit more. And I'll go ahead and just finish it up. Okay, so there you see, there's the web. It's kind of how the style I want you to do it for the web project. You can see it's somewhat stylized. It's not really a realistic web. It's more of a stylistic kind of web. But you know what, still, you know, that's how it works, okay? All right, I hope you follow that. Now remember, if you have any questions, that's what I'm here for. I'm here for you, not for me, but for you. Okay, bye.